here we go. After the reset, Max Schaefer, turning dirt. Difficult because if they get 18 people out of 30 people that got a full pull, we got to do it 18 more times, a repull. $84.96, and this time the wheel horse comes up short. Thinking we need another gear here, boys. Need a lower gear, but he's got first place, 112.59 for Collins. And making his way from Lewisburg in the Cup Cadet, Parker Criswell. Just don't have the weight to get her down to the track. So Parker, we're going to sentence you to go grab a burger, fries, and probably a pretzel, and then come back again at a little bit more weight from him. Levi Raymer. Young Mr. Raymer, 48.3. Pizza, heaven forbid, what are you eating pizza for when you can eat a pulled pork sandwich? Irregardless, this is the first of 12 classes. This is Lawn Stock Youth Pace. Tractors weigh up to 1,050 pounds, including the driver. be our new class leader. He's passed that 112.59 mark. Traveling 1.8 mile per hour, 1.9, 1.8, 1.7, 6, 1.7. He might not stop him. He's keeping going there. He's finally slowing down and stopping at the tally of 158.82, but number one. So good job there, Brooks. 158.52. Dace Willow from Beaver Springs. Hey there, Dace, 80.60. Everyone on Facebook, look up Garden Chapel, and then you'll be able to see the information about the pools that he's involved with. Not bad for a broken arm at all. He's number one, 159.55. Clayton Herman, number one. To make a second attempt. Number one, Owen Rischel, tallies 162.54. Oh my goodness, our first John Deere of the class, Madison Wright. And she takes us to 94.09. 82. Wow, that 90 is getting to be a...
There's an Allison from Millmont. Braden Leitzel on deck would be Colton Reich, and then Gage Renninger. We're just about halfway down through this first class. Like a trombone exhaust out there, 96.35. Currently number two at Colton, 160.24. This will be Grant Bingaman. Put him right now, I believe, number seven for Grant. Number five, Gavin, at 153.57. Rico and Miser and his deer carries him 149.50. That thing's got a bad ring and pinion gear or what? 81.33. Pretty loud tomorrow night. Make certain you have hearing protection. And we'll also have what's called classic antique tractors. Now it's going to be an old farm tractor, an antique farm tractor, but the only thing is they will have removed the original engine and put a V8 gasoline powered engine in it. It will have no mufflers, so it'll be equally as loud as the mini modified, or maybe louder. 75.31 in the taillights there for Justin Gearhart Jr. $89.37, $89.37 on the digital. Okay, it's going to be out there shortly, guys. They're double checking to make certain we got 100%. Her list, kind of like Santa Claus does. From McClork, Brace and Adams. This will be the third Massey Ferguson in the class. Grayson is at number 11. Thank you. for 134.11. And for his second tractor, it'll be another wheel horse. Again, we'll have Matt Meiser, Lane Gardner, Grant Bingaman, Nate Arndt, Paul Mulfair Jr., Max Schaefer, Gunther Wagner, Owen Richel, Josh Meiser, Dylan Klein, Autumn Renninger, Brooks Bingaman, Parker Criswell, Parker Michael, Jody Ty Wright, Charlie Fudman, Max Schaefer, Nathan Krebs, Madison Reich, Weston Hostetler, Colton Reich, Jamie Walters, Aiden Briniger, Nick Meiser, Wyatt Wright, Mike Hott, Owen Criswell, Charlie Fudman, and Travis Waite. Gardner from here at Beaver Springs, and he'll tune up the 1200 horse here. And excuse me, Cub Cadet, not a horse. Got to put gas in it, Lane. Ran out. 115.9.
Frankie. Eight.
Steam now, 200, 213, 15, 18, 19, and 222, 80.
Called adult stock pace. Now that some of the kids, they are allowed to pull both the youth class and the adult class.
Turn back to the top of the list from Middleburg, Matt Meiser. 55. This time he's at 207 and 16.
Oh, that didn't sound good. As long as it goes, I guess. He's underway. Paul Mulfair Jr. And this is just the first of four tractors in all classes combined that Paul brought in his trailer today. And even 173 on the LCD output. And Max Schaefer from Middleburg, he'll take the 128 Cubs via. Third place for Max Schaefer. He sets it down 193 and 55. You're going to be right now number four, 187.9 point to point first. Down in Thielen Crow, hooking up the 102 Cub. We have Autumn Renninger from Beaver Springs. She'll be bringing up a sister Cub 102. Was a short trip for Dylan, 76.97. Hardly made it out of the station. Cub 104 from Middleburg.
Running at number 7 is Brooks Bingaman, 159.79. Digging up 71.56 feet of fur behind him and his cover. So this will be Gunther Wagner on the Massey Ferguson from Middleburg. My mouth full of pretzel and my fair food. 79.31 for Autumn Renninger. She's on the money bubble at number. And from the court, Jovi Ty Wright, it is second attempt. Would you like the microphone so you can say a few choice words about right now?
59.24.
Model 210 Deer is Charlie Budman from Allenwood, 91.55. come on, coach. You could have done a better job than that. And it's a 93 even for young Mr. Schaefer. Dad out there coaching him on. He's in the money at number 10, 93 on the button. And he's in the money right now at number 9. 55.11. That was not good at 72.61, but keeping it inbound, Aiden Brenninger. Big number, 231.71. There is our new class leader, putting it down there. Nick Meiser, 231.71. Sounds a temperamental tub of Mike Hawk. Criswell.
And that's the tally for Travis Wade.